But when I was campaigning door to door, the one thing all I had to do to say was Albany. All I had to do was mention the word Albany, and people knew how dysfunctional it was. My colleagues, those who are coming into office and those that have been here in the state Senate and the assembly, we've made a commitment that enough is enough. We have to change it. 7 or 8 years ago, the Brennan Center for Justice declared that the New York State Legislature was the worst in the country. We have to improve our reputation. We have to show the people of this state and the people across the country that New York State knows how to run its government. And these package of reforms must be done within the first month. No ifs, ands, or buts. We have to show the people of this state that we're committed to reform. And I want to thank my former boss, Ed Koch, for leading this effort. I don't think we would be here without you.
Aren't you nice? Thank you very much. I believe that legislators want to do the right thing. I honestly believe that. I've served as a member of the city council, as a member of the House of Representatives, and as mayor. And my experience with people who are in government is that they want to leave it better than it was. Now, there are some miscreants, and occasionally we see somebody hauled off to jail, and we applaud that they've been caught, because they cause us pain. I mean, people have pride in being a legislator of the great city and state of New York. And so I say that because I believe that everybody who signed the pledge will, in all likelihood, keep their word and sign on to the appropriate legislation.